Hey all you cool cats and kittens, it's Jerry from ABC Fitness here, and I'm donning my new haircut, which is paying homage to the Tiger King right now. So I'm trying to grow out a little bit of a mullet and a dreadful moustache as well, so you are all welcome for my new look. Let's bring it a little bit closer up in here. Look at that, look at the state of it. Terrible stuff. So today, guys, you're probably wondering what we are doing. We have got a kettlebell stroke dumbbell workout. Okay, so we've got some single arm work in there, and you can alternate between kettlebells or dumbbells depending on which one you have. If you have both, even better. I'll quickly go through the exercise that we have. So I am blessed, I've got one of each, so I'm going to show you the alternates. So first of all, we've got single arm shoulder press. We've got to bring the kettlebell up and press like so. If you don't have a kettlebell, use a dumbbell. One arm at a time on that one, okay? Okay, then we've got single arm row. And again, if you've only got a dumbbell in there. After that, we've got goblet squats. Then we've got side lunges. Again, you can use a dumbbell for that as well. Curl and press, which if you've only got one dumbbell, you can do that. Or if you've got two dumbbells at the same time, obviously up, press like so. And then on the floor, we've got something called a Russian twist, where we're in here, hold the dumbbell either end, or like so, okay, push in there, or use this side to side, okay? Guys, we're gonna be working 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, okay, and then we're ready to rock and roll, okay? As much feedback on this wonderful new look as possible. Like I say, the mullet's coming along nicely. Say nicely, my wife cannot stand me at the moment. We'll go from there. Let's play a little bit of terrible music. Okay. We're not allowed to play anything nice because the Facebook police get the ump. And we've got 10 seconds. So I'm gonna start with the kettlebell. You can start with whatever you've got knocking about. We've got single arm shoulder press, okay? Arm out. 40 seconds on, let's go. Push. On the side there. Oh, good. I'm going to do one round with a kettlebell, one round with a dumbbell. Good. Whew. Keep going, drive it through. Not easy. Where we at? Last second. Good. We'll be changing arms in a minute. Oh, I found that hard. That's only 12 kilos that. So for you guys, you don't need a lot of weight. No one needs a lot. Normally, I'll shoulder press about 30 kilos an arm. Maybe a bit more. But with this, because there's so many reps and hard work, that's under half. So let's go. Let's go. Keep going, guys. Keep pushing. Good. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Keep going, guys. Push through it. You should be enjoying this. You should look forward to these sessions. You should love it. This is what these are for. If you've got kettlebells and dumbbells, you should be wanting these sessions like a tiger would want sardine oil. Keep going. Good. Okay, we've got single arm rows. Carol Baskin, single arm rows, okay? For those next, how are we looking? Cool, we've got good numbers today. Very good, look. Woo! Single arm rows coming. Good, when we're ready, I'm just going to use the kettlebell in there, push. I like to twist and pull. Nearly there. Nearly there, guys. Keep going.
Well done.
I'm going to change arms in a minute. Whoa. Whew. Definitely feeling that, guys. Definitely feeling that. 10 seconds. Oh, I'm a bit tired. Already done a session for those in the EBT and the ABC sessions this morning. That was really hard. Let's go. So, that was a 45-minute session. 15-minute break and into this. So, Mondays are definitely challenging for me. It's good. See you there. Oh. Cool. Where are we at next? Single arm right. So we've got goblet squats coming up. These are not easy. So keep that kettlebell up in front, pump them legs out, and we're ready. Let's go. Keep going, guys, keep going. Oh. Keep getting a glimpse of myself in the reflection there. It's quite horrific, isn't it? So don't get used to the look, guys. Probably not gonna keep it. Partly because my wife isn't talking to me at the moment because of it. I can't have that. Oh, nearly there. Woo! Good. Okay, we've got side lunges next, gang. Oh. Keep it up there. Let's go. Up we go. Side. Woohoo! Not easy. Keep going, guys, keep going. Nearly there. Good. We got curl and presses next. Oh. Whew. Have a quick drink. So we've got curl. Come on next. Let's go. How we go? Easy, okay, we've got Russian twist to finish up, guys. Russian twist to finish up. Good, when we're ready. Back we go. Keep going, drive through it. Oh. last few seconds. Well done, guys. So a minute on the clock, a minute's rest. What are we going on in here then? Cool. Let's quickly pause the music for a minute. So we are gonna be, doing the same again, but using a dumbbell now, guys. So nothing too mental on there. Nothing out of the comfort zone. So we've got Joe Moss, Ashley, how we doing? Stuart, Alfie, Anthony, all good mate, Luke, Dean, who else we got? Quite a few. Cool. Allison, cool, sweet. And I don't know how to pronounce your name. So we've got what? 25 seconds and we're back in the mix, okay? All right, so we're nearly there. I'm just gonna fluff the back of my glorious mullet out a bit so I can look more like my hero, the Tiger King. Then we're gonna go from there. Oh, so 10 seconds, guys. Just bang that music back on. I think, if we can. Ooh, cool, we've got single arm shoulder press. Let's go. Push through. Like I said, if you don't have dumbbell, you can use water bottle, you can use a weighted bag, anything really. Anything that's quite heavy, get it up there. Sandbag works. I'm getting a burn for this already. Nearly there. Woo. Back in the other arm. Go. We are nearly there. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Remember, guys, please press that share button. Get this stuff out there so we can help more and more people. Cool. Supporting the cause. Let's go. Here you go. Hey there. Push through. Good, single arm rows coming up. Oh, definitely feeling these guys. Whoa. Getting a serious burn in them shoulders. So you've got single arm rows, okay? Whoop. Ready? Let's go, pump this in here. Good. Good, from the side. Good. All the way down. Good. But also, guys, remember, we have, and I did say it was coming, a new competition starting. For gym members, okay, so this isn't for the public, it is for gym members, so it's for the people that are still members of my facility. Get in touch. There is a way you can win an online 6-week body transformation, an in-house body transformation, t-shirt, hoodie, supplements, combined total, the prize is worth, main prize, is worth close to about 800 quid. So if you want more information on that and you are a member of ABC, please get in touch. Send us a message and we'll tell you what to do, okay? This is really gonna help someone who's in this position right now. There's three prizes going, guys. There's T-shirt and supplements prize. There's an online body transformation that can be won. And then there's the main prize, which is the online body transformation, the in-house body transformation, hoodie, T-shirt, and supplements package that you can get completely for free. So just get in contact with us, press that message button, and we'll tell you what you need to do. Ah. We're now going into the goblet squats, guys. Hold your butt. Hold your dumbbell up here like this. Nice and big. Woo. Good. We're nearly there, gang. Side lunges next. I'm not finding this easy today. Boot camp, EBT session, mullered me. Good, side lunges. Ooh. For those of you that did the EBT and the ABC program this morning, you know what I'm talking about. Session was so hard. So, this is nice. Still getting a fantastic pump from this. Still really, really feeling it. But yeah, God, that knocked the wind out of me. Good. So we've got curl and press next. You can either use two dumbbells, one dumbbell, one kettlebell, bottle of water, whatever you've got. Those of you who know me, now I've got a rubbish shoulder injury. It's caused me a bit of jip, so up, press. Which is handy, because I've also got a bicep injury as well. That's never going away due to snapping it in a rugby training session once. So I've got about 70% in that. So this is this dumbbell's only 10 kilos, but I'm getting a workout from it. Oh, I had a burn in the shoulders and the biceps. Oh, if you've got two, use two. Keep going, push it through. Ah, oh, nearly there. Yes, last but not least, and before you run away, guys, please, if you've enjoyed this session today and you've done the session today or just enjoyed it, please press that share button and tell the world that you gave it a go. We're trying to help as many people as possible for free. Cool, let's go, Russian twist. Yeah, keep going. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Good, we've got 15 seconds. For watching, I'm gonna have a little stretch out, guys, but it's up to you. I'm gonna keep donning this fantastic mullet, glorious facial hair. So guys, if this has helped you, you have enjoyed today's session, please, round about here when you finish the session, please press share, show people that you've given this a go today, and more importantly, show everyone that we're probably the only gym in the area. In fact, I know we are the only gym in Essex doing this. at the moment, completely for free for their public. Okay, so please do tell people, guys, because we want to help as many people as possible in these trying times. Thanks again for watching, guys. See you soon.